The values for m are 1/8 and 1/2. Nice solving if you found these two fractions. We can replace u with what it equaled from our substitution, 4m minus 3. So this u becomes 4m minus 3, and this u becomes 4m minus 3 as well. Next, we add 3 to both sides of the equation to get 4m equals negative 5/2 plus 3, and 4m equals 2. Here, I want to combine these two together. So this added together should be positive 1/2. If I haven't convinced you, then think about what we can change 3 into. We can change what this number looks like by writing it as a fraction. 3 is the same as 6 divided by 2. So really we have negative 5/2 plus 6/2. We'll have one more positive half on this side than we do negative halves. So these added together will give us positive 1/2. Finally, we divide by 4 on both sides of the equations to get m is equal to 1/2 times a fourth and m is equal to 1/2. I know this is true since when we divide by a number, we can really multiply by its reciprocal. So 1/2 divided by 4 is 1/2 times 1/4. And we know that really equals 1/8. So 1/8 is one solution and 1/2 is the other.